The next question is on equations. What is given here? You have two equations, 3x squared minus 19x minus 14 is equal to 0. So for this equation, I hope all of you remember the sign table. If you are following this method, remember what is the symbol, the signs of the roots. Okay, that for finding out the signs of the root of a quadratic equation, generally we make use of this table. I hope all of you remember it. So I'm just drawing it again here. A lot of times this whole table gets by heart to you. So if you know that if the sine of bx and c both are positive, then the smaller root will be negative and the bigger root will be negative. That gets into our mind, but I'm just drawing it so that in any case, if any of you are new, then you might not remember. So that's why I've drawn it. So here, the sign before bx is minus and the sign before c is also minus. So what will be the sign of the roots? The smaller root has to be negative and the larger root, bigger root has to be positive. Next case, here both are plus. So both are plus means the smaller unit, the smaller root has to be negative and the bigger root also has to be negative. Now we are keeping that aside. Let us solve the equations and see. First equation is 3x squared minus 19x minus 14 is equal to 0. So what is 14 into 3? That is, you are finding out the product of a into c. 14 into 3 is 42. And so I have to find out two numbers whose product is 42 and whose sum is 19. What can be the two numbers? See, the two numbers can be 21 and 2, because 21 into 2 is 42. 21 minus 2 is 19. Now, so what will be the respective roots that I'm looking at? See, 21 and 2, right? Now, this value of a here is 3. So you have to divide the roots that you get by 3. So these are the two roots that I'm looking at, and what will be the sign of the respective roots? The smaller root will be negative and the bigger root will be positive. So the roots that I'm looking at here is 7 and minus 2 by 3. Now next, take the next equation, 2y squared plus 5y plus 3 is equal to 0. So here, what is the product of a into c? That is 3 into 2, that is 6. So product of two numbers is 6, their sum is 5. Now what can be the two numbers? The two numbers has to be 3 and 2. So what are the roots that we are looking at? See here, the coefficient of x squared is 2, or the value of a here is 2. So 3 by 2 and 2 by 2 are the roots that I am looking for, and both are going to be negative. So the value of y here is minus 3 by 2 and minus 1. When you compare the roots, in any case the value of x will always be greater than y. So the answer here is option A, x is greater than y. See, if x value is 7, it is definitely greater than these two roots. Similarly, if x is equal to minus 2 by 3, then also it is greater than these two roots. For those of you who are new to this sign method, please refer to the additional examples that we would have solved from the topic equations. I would have explained in detail how we use this table to arrive at the answer faster. Correct answer is option A.